amazing herbalist of the Orlando Grief Care Project. A lot of you are familiar with our project. For some of you, it's new. In June of 2016, the Orlando community was hit deeply personally with a big tragedy, a shooting at the Pulse nightclub. 49 people were killed and numerous others were injured, and I don't think there was a family in the community that wasn't touched in some way by the tragedy. And our school responded by starting a project in which we delivered herbs to over 6,100 individuals in the Central Florida area to date, thanks to the generosity of a lot of herbalists from And it was all of that was possible thanks to the generosity of over 350 herbalists and herb companies that donated about $150,000 worth of herbal remedies for free from loss. And it was absolutely only possible thanks to about 2,000 volunteer hours from many of the ladies back here and lots of other folks in the community. So Shannon Lockhart over here, she's been a tremendous force in the Grief Care Project as well.
What I want to do is, sorry, this is really, really an emotional thing for me. I really want to thank the community for rallying around us. You have no idea how great it made us feel in such a crazy time, especially now when the media and the world would love us to think that we all hate each other and that we're all different. But as Ms. Imani said today, we have more in common than we do in difference. So I really want to thank you, and it was really humbling because as everybody poured in all this money and all these herbals, some that they made for themselves, you guys thanked us for giving you a way to help, and that's what really made us realize that we were doing something right. So thank you. Thank you for your blessing.
So Alex Moore over here is the personal care assistant for the Orlando Grief Care Project, and we're really grateful for her, and she's going to help us offer you all a gift of our gratitude and thanks.
We have a song called Thank You for Your Blessings, and we'd love for you to join us. The lyrics are, thank you for your blessings, your guidance is wise indeed, thank you for your blessings, your lessons live on in me. So if you'd like to join us, we'd love to hear. Thank you for your blessings. Thank you for your blessings. Your guidance is wise indeed. Thank you for your blessings. Thank you for your blessings. Your lessons live on.
Thank you.
Thank you.